The Windows 11 2024 update, also referred to as Windows 11 24H2, is now available. And we're excited to bring you the power of AI and new experiences to Windows. In this update, you'll find it easier to quickly access settings from the system tray, including Wi-Fi settings, live captions, and the new energy saver, which enables you to extend battery life and reduce energy use. We've enhanced support for hearing aids with Bluetooth LE audio, and we've expanded the availability of voice clarity so that you can have confidence that your voice will be clearly heard during calls and online meetings. To explore more new features and enhancements, check out the aka.ms/windows/inside-this-update. Ready to get Windows 11 version 24H2 on your device? Let's talk about how we are rolling out this update to ensure that everyone has a great experience. If you have an eligible device running Windows 11 version 22H2 or 23H2 and previously opted in to get the latest updates as soon as they're available via the toggle on the Windows Update Settings page, the 2024 update will automatically download and install. We will roll out the update in phases in the coming weeks based on when the data shows that your device is ready. If you switch the toggle on today, your device will be added to this phase of the rollout. Once the initial rollout is complete, the Windows 11 2024 update will be offered in phases to remaining eligible devices running Windows 11 version 22H2 or 23H2. These devices will see an invitation to get the latest features and security improvements with the newest feature update in the system tray and be able to manually proceed by selecting Download and Install on the Windows Update Settings page. In all scenarios, it's a good idea to keep your device plugged into a power source during the update. It's also a good idea to save your files and close any open apps as, once the update has been downloaded and installed, you will need to restart your device to complete the update process. Once the Windows 11 2024 update has been installed on your device, we will notify you that a restart is needed. You can choose to restart immediately or schedule the restart for a more convenient time. In some cases, the Windows 11 2024 update may not be offered to your device right away. This means we've identified that an issue might occur and need more time to confirm that the update is compatible with your device. Once we resolve the issue or issues impacting your device, you will see version 24H2 offered in the Windows Update Settings page. Information on known issues and holds can be found by visiting the Windows Release Help form at aka.ms/windows-release-help. In addition to our annual feature updates, we are committed to delivering continuous innovation to Windows 11. This is why you may see new features and experiences between annual updates. If you encounter issues or have feedback at any time, please let us know using Feedback Hub. Your thoughts and ideas will be sent directly to the teams building Windows 11. We hope you enjoy the new features and enhancements in the Windows 11 2024 update. To learn more, visit aka.ms/windows/inside-this-update. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.